Ahoy, mateys! It's time for another game of 30 Days and 7 Seas, the saltiest seafaring board game there is. I, of course, am your leader, Captain Black Hook Burrows, feared captain of the hot, the sharpest wit on the water. I use my vast intellect to strategize and coordinate long-range shipmates. Sound off!
Yes, sir, Captain, sir. My name's Mr. Tobias J. Tobias.
I make the food.
But, also, I use my trusty cauldron, and I can make a lot of other stuff with it that's not food, but I mostly make food.
Yar! Crusty Pete reporting for duty. I'm the grubbiest master gunner this side of the living room table. Ain't that right, Booby?
Hey, are you guys playing that pirate game?
Oh, hey, Chad. Can you be our quartermaster again? You're really good at being quartermaster.
Heh, sure thing. Hey, you guys want any snacks or something? I think I got a few things lying around I could whip up.
Oh, Cheezerinos!
Not during the intro, Sumo.
Okay, well, have fun, dudes.
Now then, our goal is to make our way through treacherous waters, jungles, and ancient ruins to reach the greatest treasure ever known, guarded by the merciless Kraken! We'll need our wits and a fair bit of luck to survive. Can we do it, lads?
Aye, aye!
Then it's settled, me hearties. Let's roll those dice and get our hands on that booty. I could redraw this map with more accurate topography.
Pineapple shopping cart, flog the muffin top.
He didn't sound all that hilarious to me.
Hang on, there's a chocolate smudge on the dialogue card. Krusty Pete. Okay, let's try that again.
So you scurvy dogs think you've got what it takes to reach the Kraken's treasure, eh?
We scurvy dogs have got all that and a bag of pretzels.
Well, that may be so. But the one thing you don't have is this enchanted compass. What tells the way? I won't be giving it up without a fight. So let's see what you laddies can do.
Second, let me see that. Clarence, you can't add your own drawings. Now this card is all messed up.
Ah, it's just that dumb alphabet card. That one's lame anyway.
You mean the card that lets you rearrange all the other cards in alphabetical order? That's my favorite one.
And now it's my favorite too. Look, it's got a little cool mermaid on there, just like on the box.
Alter cards like that, it's not allowed.
But Jeff, mermaids.
Fine.
Yes.
kidding. You can have it.
Thank you.
impressive.
Oh, hello, Mr. Dread Pirate Doug.
Fire cannons!
Nay, Krusty Pete! Diplomacy is the cornerstone of what makes a great captain.
Ah, you sound like school. I've spent my whole life trying to reach the Kraken's treasure. And I'll suffer no limey bilge biscuits getting their grubby mitts on it before me. So be warned, when next we meet, you'll be facing me.
Thank you.
have a look, see at the new wares, fellas. Yarr! Oh, good choice, yeah. You guys hear about that monster crab in Wheeltooth Bay? Yeah, he's like totally huge. Top-notch stuff right there, friend. Have a look, see at the new wares, fellas. Yarr!
Dread Pirate Doug, we have you cornered. Prepare to be boarded.
Cute skirts are on sale. There's ham in the couch cushions.
Sumo, would you please stop handling the cards while you're eating?
Mmm, cheeserinos.
Bring it on, boys. My corsairs and I are more than ready.
All right, lads, this is our first boss battle. We're in for a tough fight. Charge!
Let's test that metal, lads.
Thank you.
come back from worse than this. Mark me words, you haven't seen the last of Dread Pirate Dog.
Oh, wow. He dropped his compass.
It's mine. I found it.
There's an inscription on the back. It says, I point to the shore of departed mariners, seek the wisdom of the ancient marauder. Very mysterious. Let's see where the compass leads us.